I'm Gail Smith. It is February 2017, and this is my newest dance, I'm Crazy About You. The music is In Case You Didn't Know by Brett Young, and it's available online. This is a 48 count, two wall, intermediate nightclub line dance. It does have one tag and one restart. The intro is 16 counts. There are some turns in this dance, and I have included non-turning options on the step sheet for you, and the step sheet will be at coffernob.com. I'll start with a two-wall demo and then do a walkthrough. Okay, now for the walkthrough. Weight starts on the left foot. We're going to start with a basic nightclub to the right. So take a big step out to the right side, rock back on the left and recover on the right, cross over the left slightly. We're going to turn a quarter, stepping the left foot forward. Step forward on the right, pivot a half turn over your left shoulder, weight is on the left foot. We're going to turn another half turn, stepping back on the right as you sweep the left from front to back, and we're going into a behind side cross, behind side cross. Weight's on the left. You're going to do a scissors with the right. Step out to the right side, bring that left foot together and step on it. Cross the right over the left. We're doing another scissors. I call this a scissors with a crossing cross. So step out to the left, bring that right foot together and do a crossing shuffle, cross, side cross, weights on the left. We're at the forward diagonal towards the left corner. We're going to do a rocking chair. Rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Then do a chase half turn over your left shoulder. Step, pivot, half, step forward. We're going to do a press. So step that right foot forward and press your foot to the ground, to the floor. And then you're going to push yourself back, rocking back and recovering on to the right foot and leave your left leg extended. I leave my toes on the floor. Now you're going to step down in place on that left foot as you sweep the right foot forward and step across, side, behind, sweep front to back, step behind, side, cross, sweep the right from back to front and just touch your right toes forward. No weight on that right foot. You're going to sweep the right from front to back, touching your right toe behind your left foot. Unwind a half turn to your right, stepping down onto the right foot. Shuffle forward, left, right, left. Then we're going to do a sway. So just step slightly to the right side and sway right, sway left. We're shuffling a quarter turn to the right, right, left, right. Make a half turn over your right shoulder, and just taking a small step back onto the left foot. I'm going to move forward a little so you can see better. Weight was on your left. You're going to take a big step back to the right and just drag your left toes back, and you're going into a coaster step back together, forward. Point your left toes slightly toward the corner for a prep for a turn. And we're doing a full turn spiral here. So you're stepping forward on the right, bringing your left foot up in front of your left shin, making a full turn over your left shoulder. And then we're going to do ball steps, doing a half turn arch over your left shoulder, stepping left, right, left, slide the right toes in next to your left foot, leaving your right leg bent. Rumble box, we step out to the right, together right forward, and left together, left back. Make a quarter turn over your right shoulder, stepping the right foot to the side, bringing your right arm across your body, extending your arm behind you, looking back, and I leave the left leg straight with the toe touching, and as I do this with the back, I kind of tap my left toe, for the next you count as you go back and tap. Recover back to your quarter turn onto your left foot, stepping down on the left. We're going to step forward and do a three-quarter pivot over our left shoulder, taking you to the back wall to start over. Step forward, three quarters, step out to do your night club to start over. Let's go through with a count. 7, 8, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 to start the dance over. There's a restart on wall 2. After you've done your spiral and you're doing your, normally it would be a half turn arch, if you can remember, do a three-quarter turn arch to the back, left, right, left, drag your toes in and touch, start the dance over. If you forget to do it all the way to the back wall and you end up on the side wall with your touch, you can just make a quick quarter turn on the ball of your left foot and start the dance over to the right. I'll go through the non-turning options real quick. At the beginning, when you do night club with the quarter turn, if you don't want to do that pivot half-half, just rock forward on the right, recover to the left, step back on the right as you sweep the left into the behind side cross. When you get to a spiral full turn, that's a really easy one. You just did your coaster step, you just take one step forward on the right, and then do your ball steps to your arch. The last one with the three-quarter turn, we just did the back with a touch and step down. You're just going to rock forward on the right, recover to the left, quarter turn to the right, and then start over with your nightclub to the left. Also, sometimes it's a little hard for people to keep their bearings on a three-quarter turn. So if you want to think of it a little different in your head, you can think of it as a pivot half and then add a quarter turn to start the dance over. Step forward, pivot half, turn a quarter to start the dance over to the right with your nightclub. I think I've covered everything. Steps you'll be on copper knot. And I hope you enjoyed the dance. Thank you.